to create some way of giving warmth to her skin without making it look artificially colored. Because she is quite fair. But it does really glide beautifully. I love the texture. This does involve contouring this look, so we're going to use a bit of concealer. This is a concealer. Just a darker shade of concealer. I really want to give this very chiseled cheek. She's got wonderful cheekbones to follow on. On to contouring again. We're going to use a really warm shade to contour her eyes. We're going to go to lots of bronze rich tones. This is going to build. She's going to look much darker, but still keep her overall color. So I'm going to show you a good way to do that. I'm going to contour again. She has a perfect face because she's got a very wide set eye. So we can really work from the inside out as well as from the outside in.